Hey, here's a quick rundown of the front brake torque specs on a 2011 to 2014 Ford Edge. If you want to watch the full video on replacing the calipers, pads, and rotors, I'll put the link below. The two 19mm bolts that hold the bracket to the knuckle get 98 foot-pounds of torque. The banjo bolt holding the brake line to the caliper should be torqued to 18 foot-pounds. Next come the 17mm guide pin bolts, and those get torqued to 65 foot-pounds. Also note, the longer one goes on the top of the caliper. After that comes the 10mm bolt that connects the rubber brake line to the bracket, and it gets 20 foot-pounds. Then, after the brakes are bled, the bleeder screw only gets 8 foot-pounds of torque. Last, when reinstalling the wheel, torque the lug nuts to 100 foot-pounds. Thanks for watching, and consider subscribing for more how-to videos and project vehicle updates here at the Sixth Gear Garage.